Hey everyone, it's Lisa. I just wanted to remind you about our paper pumpkin promotion that we have going on right now. And in case this is your first time with me, my paper pumpkin is a monthly creative escape delivered right at your door. From now until February 10th, when you sign up to be a member, you will get this free set of 2012-2014 markers. This is a $14.95 value. I have here in front of you the kit that I got this month, which came with a free gift surprise, and I totally wasn't expecting that, so I'm excited about that, and to show you what's in here. But what I want to tell you first about your introductory kit, you will get a free gift, and everyone who joins at any point receives this free gift in their introductory kit. So these markers are in addition to that. What I have in front of you is the kit that I got Thursday, and this is the month of January, so if you're watching this later. And every kit is different. You don't know from month to month what is coming, so that's the exciting part. It's just a surprise you get to look for it every month. It could be home decor, it could be cards, it can be journals, it can be mini albums. You just never know. But before I get into that, what I have here in front of me, these are just some of the inks that I've gotten. So, you know, once you use your supplies that come in your kit, you have your non-consumables. Well, consumables and non-consumables that you will be able to use again and again, even after you finish your project. The cool thing about the kit is it comes with everything that you need. You don't have to cut anything. You don't have to punch out anything. You just do some stamping, so your stamps come in there, and it has the directions on how to put together the project. But I also wanted to really point out the fact that when you're done, you have your little ink spots. And it comes with your stamps. And your stamps you can just use on other projects. See, look at this one. This is really cute right here. So I just keep mine like this. This is from a bunch of different kits. So not only do you get that quick little, project to work on that takes you a few minutes. So, you know, you could be a beginner crafter or even an experienced crafter and still enjoy this kit. Sometimes, you know, you just want to do something really quick and you don't want it to take a long time. So it's great for that. Or maybe you're new and you don't have everything that you need to do a project. Well, this kit will come all complete for you, so you can kind of, you know, get your feet in there and get the feel of putting something together. Or maybe you have children or grandchildren in your life. They can also do this. I have a friend who gave one of our kits to her grandson because he wanted to do it. So you might know a crafter or someone who's interested in crafting, and you might want to get the kit for them. And now is the perfect time, because this is, we don't do this all the time. This was not happening when I signed up for my membership, the free markers. And these are just beautiful colors. So I'm going to set that aside. And this is my free gift this month. I was so excited when I saw these. These are really cute. Now, this isn't something that comes every month. I'm just showing you what I got the month of January 2014. And my point in showing you this little surprise is that, like I said, you just never know. You don't know what your project's going to be. And for me, I didn't know they were going to give me a little surprise gift. So that was fun. And I don't know about you, but I love surprises when they come in package form. So here, I've pre-opened this, but I haven't taken everything out because I wanted to do that with you, just so you can get an idea. So here I have a basic gray for this project, little stamping spot. And these are my stamps. And you will need an acrylic block. So that is your free gift in your introductory kit. You will get the acrylic block, and that will go, you will use that for all your kits. You won't have to go track down acrylic block somewhere. All your stamps will fit on that block. So there's that. And then here's the kit, and this is what our project looks like. And I can see, oh, it's got doilies. Fun, fun, fun. So I'm going to go ahead and open this for you. So when I open the package, I have my instruction sheet, which shows me what the project should look like. Of course, you're free to do whatever you want with the items that are in there. And there are my instructions. Here are the die cuts, and you simply peel them off of their backer sheet and stick them on the project. Your cards, in this case, this is a card kit. As I mentioned already, it's not always cards. Sometimes it's, you know, some type of decorative thing or a journal or mini album. Just to name a few things off the top of my head. So we see here that there are two different patterns here, but you see your card is already, it's colored, it's already any, you know, little die or cutouts, it's already there. So this card I would just fold over like this, so, and then this one like this, and continue to add the rest of my elements onto it as instructed. Or again, like I say, you are definitely free to do what you want with it. And then if it's a card kit, you will always have envelopes for your cards. And then the doilies. So this is the January kit. Just to give you an idea of one of the kits. Again, you don't want to miss out on this wonderful opportunity to get these free set of 2012-2014 in color markers. Even if you just want to try it out for a month, this is the perfect time to try it. Once you do sign up, they make it, Stampin' Up! Makes it really easy to skip a month if you want to or need to, or to cancel, but I don't think you'll want to cancel. I think you'll enjoy your monthly kit just as I've been enjoying it. So you want to go over to mypaperpumpkin.com, and when you register, please be sure to add me, Lisa Doucette, and as soon as I know that you have signed up, I will send you an invite to the Paper Pumpkin, and I look forward to joining you in putting together these projects and sharing ideas. Thanks for watching. If you are one of the next 7 people who sign up from today to this Saturday, January 25th, 2014, and you sign up under me, Lisa Doucette, I will also send you a surprise. So not only, as I've said already, you get your free gift that comes with your introductory pack. You get the free markers during this promotion. And if you're one of the next 7 people who sign up under me, you will get an additional free gift. So that's starting today. So I would just go right on over there and sign up right away so I don't miss out on the extra free gift and to get in addition to what you're already getting. So I hope you will join me in this monthly kit membership by going over to mypaperpumpkin.com. And once I know you have signed up, I will send you an invitation to the pumpkin patch over at Pinterest. So I look forward to seeing you there. Thanks for watching.